Energy. It's made an incredible contribution to human development, allowing people around the world to lead more prosperous lives. And demand for it is growing. Meeting that demand while tackling climate change is an urgent challenge. But for Shell, it's also a transformative opportunity. We've published our first update to the energy transition strategy that we set out in 2021. It shows how Shell will provide reliable, affordable energy to our customers while transforming to become a net zero emissions energy business by 2050. Okay, so there are five things you need to know about how we're delivering more value with less emissions. One, we've made good progress against our climate targets. By the end of last year, we were 60% of the way to achieving our 2030 target of halving our Scope 1 and 2 emissions from our operations compared to 2016. In 2023, we also reached our target to reduce the net carbon intensity of the energy products we sell with a 6.3% reduction compared to 2016. This was the third year in a row that we've hit our target. Two, we're growing our world-leading liquefied natural gas, or LNG, business. LNG is a critical lower carbon alternative to coal for power and for industry. Demand is increasing, and we plan to meet it. Growing our world-leading LNG business with lower carbon intensity. Three, while the world still relies on oil, we will supply it, but with lower emissions. We're designing more efficient platforms and powering them with solar and wind. In the Gulf of Mexico, we are the leading operator and have one of the lowest greenhouse gas intensities in the world for our oil production. Four, we'll offer our customers more low-carbon energy products and solutions. We are increasing sales of biofuels, electric vehicle charging, and renewable power, while also developing fuels of the future, like hydrogen, along with carbon capture and storage. In fact, between 2023 and the end of 2025, we expect to invest $10 to $15 billion in low-carbon energy solutions. Five, we're focusing on our competitive strengths, setting targets and ambitions to measure our performance. For example, to help decarbonize transport, we've set a new ambition covering Scope 3 to help reduce our customers' emissions from the use of our oil products by 15 to 20% by 2030 compared with 2021. To achieve all of this, we're working with customers and partners while calling on governments to support low-carbon choices. As Shell provides the different kinds of energy that the world needs, we believe we will be the partner of choice and the investment case through the energy transition.